Yeah.
This is Matt about the 8-pound vacuum.
Yeah.
Okay. Right now we're offering a 30-day risk-free trial. Would you like to do that?
Yeah. What's that? I'm sorry?
Did you want to try one out for 30 days, see how you like it?
Man. Damn. Let me ask you something. My girlfriend's pregnant, right? You think I could use it for an abortion?
Probably it might work. The little canister that comes along with it.
So
yeah, I wouldn't blame you if you didn't want to have that baby considering it's yours.
What do you mean by that?
Well, just what I said.
What is that supposed to mean?
Alrighty. Thanks for any...
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, you see, I have other customers that call. They don't burp on the phone all
day. Oh, sorry. So I burped on the phone? You call me when I'm f***ing eating and you say I'm bothering you because I burp?
Right. Well, I didn't know you were eating.
Well, you call at 7:30.
Right.
And I'm bothering you because I burped?
Okay, no.
What, are you a woman that you can't take a burp in the face?
Not from a disgusting person.
Oh, so I burp, so that means I can't bring a kid into the world. Is that what it means? Does it? Sir? Huh?
You get a 10 for that one.